if that trend continues as is, does it start to pose existential threats to our species?
I'm not a seer. I can't predict the future, but I can tell you what doesn't look good. What doesn't look good.